Hey, everybody. Haven't updated you in a little while, so I thought we'd take an opportunity on this Tuesday to do that for you. Lots been going on. We got all of our preliminary wiring is done. The rough-in wiring is done, electrical. We got the plumbing electrical is done. The framing is all done. We had our plumbing inspection this morning. We had our electrical inspection this morning. We had the framing inspection this afternoon. The guys have delivered some Durarock here because they're going to be cutting this sheetrock out, because all around the perimeters here we want our ceramic tile in there. We want to have some nice Durarock on there to adhere that to. Putting the Durarock on the back walls there, and the sheetrocking will be starting tomorrow. We're excited about that. This will be the last time you'll be able to see that open framing, so we're going to be closing that in really soon. The next video that we see probably have closed in walls where all of this will be hidden. But you can see some of the blocking behind where they're putting the electrical fixtures on and whatnot. We're excited. Things are progressing exactly on schedule, almost to the minute, so that if everything continues to go as well as we have here, we've been blessed with some great weather. They've been up on the roof and installed our roof penetrations, so they were set for our HVAC system and our hood vents, and all of that stuff is going right according to plan. So that's the report for today. Stop into the Shack. Stop in over at Burnsville for sure. My goodness, only a few weeks left and we'll be pulling the plug on that place. So if you want to have something to eat at the original Rack Shack, stop by Burnsville on Cliff Road. Get that Rack Shack attack.